an unidentified elderly woman died and her husband was hospitalized after a mobile house fire in Castaic early Sunday morning. The double-wide mobile home in a 31-200 block of Heavenly Way was fully engulfed when firefighters arrived on scene just after 3 a.m. The man, who has not been identified, was transported to Henry Mayo Newhall Hospital with burns. Witnesses say the woman was bedridden and her husband was unable to get her out of the home. For Signal News Now, I'm Austin Dave.